shower, Virgil?
A little bit. I'm more of a hummer.
I'm always playing stuff in the background so I could listen, not waste a second. Like, you know, like, let me hear something. Let me learn something. What's a harder sport, do you think? Boxing or MMA? They're both difficult.
They're both difficult. You know, I've gone to some of her training and I've seen her sparring. It's hard. It's hard. They're, you know, all the jiu-jitsu they do and wrestling. One more, Chris. Yeah. One more.
Takedowns.
Takedowns, all that. It's
elbows, they knees.
They definitely have a lot to work with, to work for, to be all the way around as a fighter. And boxing, you have to... the same punch, you throw a jab, some people think they know him, but you have to like perfect it. They don't have much time, so they have to try to be as more rounded as they can. Yeah, in boxing, you have to be able to throw your punches, and that's it. And MMA, you be very, very good jiu-jitsu and still be limited in striking or boxing. It just depends. It really depends. It's
Cris, what's better for a street fight, boxing or MMA?
For the street fight?
Yes.
I have my butt kicked in the street fight.
You?
No good street fight.
No. In general, boxing or MMA? Probably MMA, right?
I think if you know boxing, then you know fail to fall.
Yeah.
You know, and jiu-jitsu help you fall on the floor.
That's true.
And jiu-jitsu is nice if you be on top in the floor. You know?
Yes.
Water is so nice. You know, maybe no problem. I'm so sorry.
That's to say, walk away is the best.
Walk away is the best one.
That's what they teach you in karate, martial arts. The best fight is the one you don't have. You walk away from, right?
Yeah. You've been watching Cobra Kai, huh? You're like, Miyagi's dojo.
That's what it is. I haven't watched it yet.
From Miyagi's dojo.
Is it good? The Cobra Kai. Everybody likes.
I love Cobra Kai. I like the old movies. I've always been the Cobra Kai logo fan.
Like their logo, Cobra.
What about their? I just like what they're about. I don't know. I've always liked it. So I even have a Cobra Kai shirt that I wear from.
I've seen it.
That I have it for a while.
Yeah, I think it's purple, right, or something.
No, it's black.
Black.
But I never knew that.
That was
from the series movie? was on.
On YouTube, yeah.
Until just recently, so I looked at it. But I was always a big you know, like the bad guy fan. You know, Johnny and them. But I'll tell you this. Ever since Vergil was little, they've been, you know, I'd have other kids in the tournaments and, you know, when the bell rings and they come back.
This is me, it's like a couple years ago. When Vergil's little.
when they come back, you know, you give them instructions and usually the last instructions you want to give them is like, hey, it's the second round, keep your hands up. I used to tell them, yeah, keep your hands up. The last thing is what they remember the most.
Yes.
But with like stuff with my son and certain kids that I would train, that you know when they're okay or not okay, and they'd come back and right when they're gonna leave, I'd say, hey, remember, sweep the leg, mercy, and look at me, and then get in there. I always tell them that.
The original one was a legendary movie. I didn't like the remake.
No?
I didn't like the remake. The movie with Will Smith's son wasn't very good.
Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I just saw it. Was just. For me, it was more the first one.
Yeah, the first one was the best one. That's it.
It's the best one.
Yeah. It got me into karate. I took karate lessons afterwards.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, look, Cris, he knows karate.
No, I don't know karate. I have a yellow belt.
I had to show something.
No.
Right? Well, yeah. What's the colors? White?
Yellow?
I'm a yellow belt in judo.
Yeah, but you're a four-time world champion.
Yeah, but you're a yellow belt.
No, there's white, yellow, I think it's then purple, green, maybe blue, purple, green, and black, something like that. Wow. Brown, black, I don't know.
Okay, the fight, the street fight, you're gonna use a character?
No, it's not good for fighting, boxing.
He's gonna walk away.
Karate, what is the key to being a champion? You were a champion four different times in four different sanctioning bodies.
You always waited for learning. Even if the champion, you don't know everything. You have to always, and the people study you, and you have to be ready for challenges.
Keep an open mind, having heart, having a good coach, yes. having Yes. Work ethic, discipline, no drugs, no alcohol.
Yeah, see people around you too. When you're no champion, when you're champion, like, stay stay see good people around you too. It's very important.
Every fighter tells me a story that when they win, the locker room has 50 people. When they lose, the locker room is empty.
You know, in my career, have the time that happened with me when I have the I stay suspension for 1 year. That day is clean up everything.
Everybody left.
And you know, I always say, thank God for the moment. I learned a lot of things.
That's good.
And you learn the people around you, you know, and who with you, and the reality, who with you, your family. The reality.
That's true.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah.
That is true, Eddie.
Keep the real ones around you.
Yeah.
You gonna start the clock, Vergil?
Yeah, I'm gonna get my timer.
It's for the clock. You bring any water, Cris?
Yeah, the red is.
Cris, but this is not the gym where you do the stuff with the girls, right? That's a different gym? Or is
what
it
girl?
Here? Where you teach girls how to
sometimes
defend themselves.
I did it a couple times here.
Oh, okay.
I did some UFC gyms.
Because the picture looks different when I
see
it.
Yeah, UFC okay. Gym. I did it here too.
That's very nice.
I did one in Thailand too.
Really? How was that?
That's fun. And then we make it the challenge because in Thailand they eat bugs.
Yes.
And they make the challenge who eat more bugs.
I couldn't do it.
Man, have girls eat like 80, like 100 bugs. It's you can watch YouTube because you guys
can
see
look.
Like it's crazy. I eat some bugs today, but
I don't even eat fast food. How am I gonna eat a bug?
Hey, but bugs better than the
yeah.
Fast
no,
food.
good. What's it called? Protein. Yes,
yeah,
that's true.
It's better than fast food. Fast food, you don't know.
This thing can't save my.
I'm giving it to Manny Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao.
Yeah, he can have my bugs.
After everything, I want you to jab him to the body.
Okay.
Okay? But you guys finish stepping out, and then you can come back here, okay? So take your time. Very tight. Look at that. That's a good move. That's a good move. That's a good move. There you go. Every good from the chin. You always gotta be good. That's the one. Don't push it, just shoot. Ready. Again.
Okay, the last thing we're doing.
There you go. It's okay. No, it's good. That's the easy one.
Okay.
It's okay.
Well, you don't put this here. What?
Come on. That's it. Okay, that's okay.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.